Hi, my name is Singwen. I'm a year 3 student specializing in human resource consulting. The reason why I choose MBS is because it is a 3-year program, and furthermore, human resource consulting provided in NTU is more specialized. NTU itself has provided a lot of electives, sports electives, and I chose volleyball. And so from this volleyball, I get to forge a lot of friendship. I met a lot of new friends, and even after the course, we even went out to play volleyball and had lunch together. So for me, what I learned in MBS is that I learned about presentation skills and also people skills. And these two skills actually is very helpful for me when I work at an internship. Because in my internship, I get to expose to a lot of new people and I need to conduct recruitment. So from there, I get to interview a lot of candidates, and from there, I know how to portray myself correctly. Human Consulting Club, I give it a chance to even plan a case competitions. And for example, we are able to even interact with a lot of universities and also interact with other speakers that we invited down. So why MBS? It's because firstly, it's the culture. The professors here are not just your professor, they are your friends and someone that you can find them for when you have something in trouble or can talk to them. Next is the hall life. Because hall life, right, there's a lot of activities such as like mooncake festivals or even inter-hall competitions, such that you can have a chance to make friends with other hall as well. So this is the reason why you choose NTU.